welcome to another video. This episode we won't be doing any more grinding because I got bored of that. And I don't think you guys want to see me grind any more. I got Jack here. He said, "Hey YouTube." So, I'll just read out any messages he sends me. And I gotta say, gold. Yeah, weapons. I think gold sell all these weapons, I don't know. Royal Rabbit. Okay, we can't get to that yet, I think. Into the cannon! I love gold! Said Jack. There are actually gold weapons in this that you can unlock. I've unlocked some of them, but they're not as good as the weapons that I can have. Anyway, we saw that last time. We've got to almost everybody up to their best weapon they can have right now, apart from Luigi secondary. Is there a majestic Buddha? No, there's no Buddha in the game. God damn it with the old memes. Blast him. Undo that. Rabbit Peach. Getting all the deficits and shield. Oh, he's still moving, and now he's not. Oh, he won't be moving much anymore. O-M-A-E-W-A-M-O-S-H-I-N-D-E-R-U. Why are you telling me to say? I don't know. There better not be anything naughty in like Japanese or Chinese or something. To one shot? Why not? Oh, and he gets it. Mario, go there. I guess out of range. Just heal you and Mario up. And anything. Oh, because I didn't come out of the ground. Yeah, that's annoying. Right. So, I'm going to have Rabbit Peach. Send that after them. To get rid of their ability things that they're doing. And then I'm going to have Rabbit Peach go here. I'm going to have Luigi go there. And 50% chance to one-shot you. Oh, and Luigi gets it again! And Mario can go there and see if we can shoot him. Oh, and he's honey! Oh, no, he's just dead. Right. I really should use that ability more. It's probably really helpful. That's not going to do anything now, because finish him off. And we did it! First try. Perfect, in fact. Why did you just send me the same thing? It's a famous meme, oh. It means you are already dead. Lols. Weedy! Weedy down! Hey, that large gate over there just opened. At a coincidence? I think not! Interesting to note that those smaller side gates are also open. Whoever built this place sure loves gates! Perhaps we should move on and check them out. I didn't get that one, it went way too fast. Hold on. Okay. Open sesame. Okay, I got that. Open sesame. Oi, shinies! Shiny. Holy shit, I have over 2,000 coins now. Weapon select, Luigi, upgrade your secondary to that one, there we are, 40, right, let's see, heals range of effect or heals amount of health points, yeah, why not, heal 50% of their health. So there's pipe here. Also there's a rabbit in distress there, I think. Oh, wait. you didn't get to read that. Also, there was a chest in the first area that I missed, and I did go back and get that. I'll probably get off where it was later, but I think it was just a model. Oh, we have another chest here. With Spooky Ziggy. I love it when in games you can just all look like beta designs and stuff and concept artwork. That is cool. You've got Pika's Fight Earth. Thanks, Dave. Let me read the message. That's great. You got Pikachu Doll Z. It's a creepypasta. Oh, and I got a song that I didn't read. And here we have another 3D model. Spooky Ziggy. Over here we have booze tied up in chains. Also, there's a rabbit down here, but I can hear him, but I can't see him. Probably just being blind, and it's really obvious where it is. I'm not exactly just being blind. Anyway, over here we have walls and something to look at. Stop snoring, you will bring more ghosts. Well, you shouting at him isn't going to help. Chapter 2. Peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo. Anyway. What do I say? Oh! I think this man should be quiet because I turned it down. Yeah, there we go. So yeah, you guys couldn't hear anything for a minute there. Pretty well then, sorry about that. Teleporting terrors. Peek-a-boo. So they're called peek-a-boos. And they're terrorizing terrors. Pokemon Dead Channel is the name of the creepypasta. He's just saying they disappear, attack them before they go away. I missed it. Well. No. Slap them. Combat that you can do with Mario and Luigi as hero sites or whatever it's called is you can have it so that when you do a hero site you can attack one of the bad guys and hopefully get a bounce, and if they bounce it'll set off the hero site. Or Steely Stare for Luigi. And he's dead. Oh yeah, and then teleporting doesn't activate Hero Sight or Steely Stare. Things are annoying. Gosh. hate me, really. Little smooth. Oh, he got into the East. Oh, come on! He inked me twice in a row. And blast him. There you go, rolling shot. Orange. Anyway. They all really like to attack that thing, don't they? I legitimately have no idea why. No, not him! Bugger. Well. Luigi. Luigi. Like him a bit. And it is dangerous to go alone, take this. I don't even know how that relates to the current situation right now. I don't know why you did that. No, that's why. Right. guess you can heal you two up. Send that after him. Oh, Bunny's down there. You send yours after him as well. Chance to kill. Oh, and the weedy gets it. There we go. Oh, we did good. We went over the 10 limit though, quite a bit. Go back here. There should be some points for me. Yep. Good thing the forbidden suits of armor aren't possessed by an evil spirit. That would be stressful. Yeah. We have this now. And we get some music. Cold start, hot finish. Oh, and we got some health here. We have, oh, chemical imbalance. You found a new tarot. Check it out in the museum. So they're like fortune cards, if I remember correctly. Oh well, I went the wrong way with that. Oh well. There's a bad guy right there. Anyway. Oh, that feels boo. As if peekaboo went bad enough, this abbey is infested by booze. I can sense their presence. Get too close and they will chase you. And then when it's their turn, they'll teleport you to another location on the battlefield. Okay. And blast him. Down he goes. Heal everybody quickly. And then go there, go there. Can I go there? Because but it'll help easily. She goes there, so you'll have to make sacrifices. Oh, and you're horny! And Luigi finishes him off. Goes there. Jumps off Rabbit Peach. There. Yeah, 50% chance to kill. 50% chance to Medica. I'm gonna try Hitman, because he's currently the most. Oh, for Luigi. Right. Steely stare. And why is it? Boom. Well, that's not too bad. And they've got healers! I hate healers. So annoying. How? Bloody hell. Right. That was a bit of a visual glitch. Oh, wait, I'm going to do something quickly. Right, so. I'm going to go to Skype. And do share screen sensitivity. There you go. Now you can actually see what I'm seeing. Don't know why I didn't do this faster. Do 50% chance to kill. One of you, yes! That's a Luigi. Oh, hello. And you can do there. And blast him. And shield. Day. Fast forward. Oh, I need to go down. Oh, there. And it. Oh, I got you if only you have. Right. Oh, yes. Luigi, finish him off. Battle cleared! Perfect! And everybody gets healed up a little bit. There. Put that gramophone over there, be one of the relics of goodness. Not call any of these on. I thought I saw a matching gold pedestal somewhere, but where? They must be connected somehow. Let's grab the gramophone and get out of here. This place sends shivers down my theoretical spine. Let's hope that stays put. We have enough problems as it is. Yeah. Chinese, yeah. Yes, I am. Okay. Progress save. And now open that gate. we're clearly on the right track. Let's see what our fairy godmother has to say. Hee hee. Good job, you found one of the relics. Hopefully it was extremely unpleasant. Unpleasant for your enemies, I mean. The second relic of goodness will involve a long and a perilous journey, during which you'll probably meet a grizzly and have fun. Well, I clearly certainly hope this Tom fan person is worth the trouble. Still, if there's even a chance he can help us defeat Bowser Jr. and rescue Spawny, we forgot to take it. Cool points. Anyway, so that is where I'm going to end this episode off. We've got two of the relics of goodness, and we got all of our weapons up to date. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.